Hello, you're most welcome my new YouTube channel. Oh God, nature is strong. Today we will discuss this topic. Describe the continent of Africa. Let's start it. This is the map of the continent of Africa. Some facts about Africa. Africa is the second largest continent. It is an almost entirely isolated landmass. There is only a small land bridge in northeast connecting Africa with western Asia. Africa is a continent with clearly determined and absolutely accurate borders. In the north, it is separated from Europe by the Mediterranean Sea. In the northeast, it is separated from Asia by the Suez Canal and bordered by the Red Sea. On the east and southeast, it is surrounded by the Indian Ocean. From the west by the Atlantic Ocean. Island nations. Population of the country of Africa. Population 1.1 billion human inhabitants, about 14% of the world population. By far the most populated country is Nigeria with 185 million people. National park and is a major climbing destination. The mountain has been the subject of many scientist studies because of its shrinking glacier and disappearing ice fields. Largest lake of Africa. Largest lake. Lake Victoria or Victoria Nyanza, 68,870 square kilometers, shared by Uganda, Kenya, and Tanzania. The longest river of Africa. the political map of Africa. The relief map of Africa. The Google Earth map of